Jack Lewis is a junior at Oyster River High School, but already a three-time state champion diver. Jack recently won his third straight meet of champions, competing in the one-meter springboard.
The Friday, which was just diving before, it was both divisions competing, so I knew everyone that was competing the next day in Division 1 and 2, so I knew what I was going to do and what I had to do to do my best.
Jack is also a two-time New England champion. He finished second at this year's New England meet. Believe it or not, it was his first loss of his high school career. Jack says he began diving for his Seacoast club team years ago, now has 11 different dives in his repertoire.
You have to be very confident in yourself, because if you're not confident with your diving and before, then it's going to show in your dives.
Jack's most notable accomplishment to date was a 2007 junior national appearance. He has a good shot at another trip, with a good showing at the regional meet later this month. Good luck to Jack Lewis, this week's hometown hero.